I'm Connor Darwin.
And I'm Shelby Martinez.
And we are your sophomore spirit nets. Home athletic events are Wednesday, girls weightlifting versus Lake Brantley at 4 p.m. Thursday, girls weightlifting versus Wakaiva at 4 p.m. And Friday, varsity football versus Gateway at 7 p.m. Away athletic events are Wednesday, boys soccer preseason at Bishop Moore at 5 p.m. Hey Greyhounds, Slam and Deca will be hosting a food drive from October 31st to November 11th. We will be collecting canned goods. There will be a prize for whoever brings the most items in. The items must be dropped off in Miss King's room 7108 by Friday, November 11th. We hope to see y'all participate and help others in need. Attention Greyhounds, all juniors, class of 2024, and seniors, class of 2023, who do not have a concordant score for either reading, math, or both, will receive an email in your school email. The ACT will be administered on our campus November 1st. All students must bring the following: 2 number 2 pencils, an approved calculator. Calculators will not be provided. Photo ID or Skyward, snack, and hoodie or jacket. Check your school email for testing location, and remember, there will be no checkouts this day, or your test will be invalidated. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Skipper or Mrs. Engelhart, sorry if I botched your name, in the Media Center. Faculty and staff, the annual culinary pie orders need to be placed by November 1st. Please email Mrs. Fink your order before time runs out. The first meeting of ASL Club is tomorrow, November 2nd, in person after school until 2 p.m. in Building 3, Room 2. The first meeting is all about introductions. After this, there will be virtual meetings once or twice a week. If you can't make it, make sure to scan the QR code outside 3002 to get on the list.
King and Queen voting has started. Vote for this year's homecoming court, King and Queen, on your classy campus page. Voting will stay open till Thursday, November 3rd at 11:59 p.m. If you are interested in learning to fly a drone, learn about flying conditions, and possibly compete in drone races, please join us for our first informational meeting on November 15th at 3 to 4:30 in room 6019. No experience is needed. Hey Greyhounds, the Lyman Greyhounds with Pride Gay Straight Alliance Club will meet every Tuesday after school. Meetings will be held in Ms. Bautista's room, room 2014, every Tuesday from 2:30 to 3:30 p.m. If you have any questions, please see or email Ms. Bautista. There will be QR code flyers in the cafeteria and other main areas on the campus to sign up. Hope to see you there, Greyhounds. Every Tuesday afternoon, Chess Club will be meeting in Mr. Tomlin's room, 4008, from 2:30 to 3:30 p.m. Get your Lyman gear this week at the Kennel for homecoming. Blue and gold t-shirts will be on sale for $7 at the Kennel School Store this week. Please also get your black Lyman gear for this Friday's night football game, Blackout. SSC Decision Day. Don't let your senior miss the opportunity to go to Seminole State College for Decision Day 2022. Deadlines to register for this field trip are fast approaching. Follow the link at the bottom of this email to register. Your student permission slips are due in the Lyman Student Services office by November 2nd, 2022. Student IDs can be picked up in Student Services at any day during break or lunch. Have a great Greyhound day.
Greyhounds, for the Stranger Things themed homecoming week, make sure to bring out your school spirit with our dress-up days. Wednesday, November 2nd is 80s Day. Wear your best 80s-inspired outfit. Thursday, November 3rd is Soccer Moms vs. Barbecue Dads. Friday is where blue meets gold. Underclassmen dress in yellow, where upperclassmen dress in blue. Start thinking about what you're going to be wearing, Greyhounds.
Hey, Greyhounds. Who's anticipating a special night in the Upside Down at this year's homecoming dance? Find a special someone or round up a group of friends because homecoming dance is quickly approaching, being on the 5th of November from 7 p.m. to 11 p.m. The first wave of ticket sales start from October 3rd to the 16th for $25. The second wave from October 17th to 30th is $35, and $45 from October 31st until November 3rd at midnight. All tickets are on myschoolbucks.com. Guest forms are located in front of Mr. Hovel's room in Building 2, Room 13. Turn the guest form into Miss Robinson in the discipline office by November 2nd. You must show up to the dance in semi-formal attire with your ID and dance ticket. Bags will be searched, and no bags will be permitted that are over 6 inches. Everyone will go through metal detection prior to entry. Have fun, Greyhounds, and make sure not to get lost in the Upside Down.
Greyhounds, we need your blood.
For the next blood drive coming to Lyman. If you are 16 or older, come sign up during lunch and fill out your parent consent form so you can donate to a good cause. The blood drive will be on the 10th of November in the multipurpose gym, with check-in being at the football stadium. Contact Ms. Stone for any other information. I hope I see you there donating.